Friends, I recently took a trip to Stilwell, Oklahoma, to visit one of the communities that Catholic Extension helps support. The San Juan Diego Mission is a little church with a big heart. Started in a storefront with just 23 families, the mission now welcomes over 300. Parishioners stretch every dollar they have to rent warehouse space so that they can worship and keep the entire congregation together. Although the building is cold and leaks when it rains, the community here is warm and inviting and passionate about sharing their faith. They have built the altar table themselves and the makeshift walls that house the sacristy. Visitors to the San Juan Diego Mission quickly become family. We broke bread together in the tiny gathering hall, and I learned about the struggles and joys that accompany life in Stilwell. Father Leo Medina ministers to this community. He is the sole priest offering pastoral care to 8 parishes and mission churches in the Diocese of Tulsa.
Durante ese fin de semana que estoy visitando esas 8 comunidades, son alrededor de 500 a 600 millas por fin de semana que le meto a mi carro. Aunque no me importa meterle todas las millas que tengo que meter, sino poder llegar a esas comunidades en las cuales necesitan tener esa experiencia de Dios.
The people of the mission know that despite the poverty they face, they are extremely blessed. Many shared with me their vision for a better future and their deep conviction that God is standing with them. Like many places across the country, the youth in Stilwell battle with drugs, gangs, and other issues that plague the community. At the San Juan Diego Mission, the people of God are holding strong. Providing faith formation to kids of all ages is a priority, and they are keeping the youth off the streets while building leaders for the future of the church. The transformative power of faith is sweeping through the San Juan Diego Mission. Your recent gifts have resulted in a grant totaling $50,000, gifts that are helping the community in Stilwell not only survive, but thrive. Thank you for joining me on this journey. Together, we are partners in this great mission to bring the love of Christ to every person in America. Until we meet again, God bless you and keep you.